This is a homemade battery bank. So I have an inverter on it, and I have some wires that go in here, and they're always shorting out. So I got this today to fix that problem. What they did is they put these things too close together. This is the problem I'm trying to fix. So these ends over here, they're always opened up and create all kinds of shorts. So
these are too close, and then they touch each other inside. This is a cheaper controller, and inside there is no separate channels for the wires. So what they do is they literally touch inside and cause all kinds of problems. So
I'm gonna put this thing over it, right, and crimp it with a crimper tool, which is this one over here in the box. So how it works is that you finish the ending, and then you put this crimper on it. You see, the wire goes through it. And then you have this part over here, which is gonna squeeze it into place. And we'll see how good it's gonna hold, and if I'm gonna avoid shorts. So I'm just gonna squeeze this thing out. There it is. So this is what we got right now, you see? So it's a very, very nice finish to it. And now there's like no more loose wire, so I could put this one in there without having any problems and crank the bolts. You get all kinds of sizes in the box. So very, very, very easy to pick the right one. It has labels over there.
And this is how it looks like now. So these are rock solid over there, and they don't touch each other inside here. So I'm gonna do the same thing on this side, and we're good to go.
Yeah, the inside of this controller was a very, very poor design. So this will solve that problem, but these are rock solid over there.